welcome to Max class. I am Mano Chitra from Arunachala Matriculation High Secondary School. Now we are going to learn about fraction. Before going to the definition of fraction, I am going to say one example. Sheila, one woman is living in a village. She have Reni and Reggie, two children. Reni and Reggie. Now Sheila has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 chocolates. Are you liking chocolate? Yes, everybody likes chocolate, isn't it? But she need to give Reni 2 chocolates. Okay. So she is giving 2 chocolates. Then remaining, how many chocolates are there? 3. So total number of chocolates are 5. From that 5, she gave 2 chocolates to Reni. So from that whole, some parts given to Reni. This is fraction. Fraction represents part of a whole. Okay. So fraction of Reni eating the chocolate is totally 5 chocolates. Total 5. Reni got 2 chocolates. Out of from 5, 2 she got. So 2 by 5. This is the fraction. This is the fraction. See, next Reggie got 3 chocolates. So out of from 5, she got 3. So total number of chocolate is 5. Out of from there, she got 3 chocolates. So 3 by 5. This is also a fraction. The fraction is number representing the part of a whole. Here, we have 2 terms, isn't it? Upper part and lower part. This upper part we are saying numerator. This lower part we are saying denominator. So the numerator of 2 by 5 is 2. Numerator and denominator. Numerator, denominator. If you are taking 2 by 5, then this 2 is numerator, upper part. This 5 is denominator. Okay, do you understand now? Fraction, numerator, denominator. Next, write the numerator and denominator. Write the numerator and denominator of the following fractions. We already know what is numerator and denominator. Numerator means upper part of the fraction. Denominator is lower part of the fraction. Now some fractions are given. We need to take and write the numerator and denominator. See the first fraction, 5 divided by 6. What is numerator here? 5. The denominator is 6. See the next one, 8 divided by 25. The numerator is upper part, so 8. The denominator is 25, lower part of the fraction. So 25. See the next sum, 20 divided by 18. Numerator is 20. The denominator is 18. See the next sum, 9 divided by 11. Upper part of the fraction is numerator, so numerator is 9. The lower part is denominator. So the denominator of 9 by 11 is 11. Okay. See the next topic. Write the fraction representing the shaded portion. Write the fraction representing the shaded portion. The first shape is given here, one square shape. See here, how many parts are there totally? 1, 2, 3, 4. Total number of parts, 4. Shaded portion is 1. In fraction, we know numerator and denominator. In there, we need to write denominator as total number of parts. We have to write denominator total number of parts. Here total number of parts are 1, 2, 3, 4. Then numerator we have to write shaded portion. So number of shaded portion is here only 1. So 1 by 4. The fraction of the given shaded portion is 1 by 4. See the next one. Here total number of shaded portions are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total number of portions are 6. So we have to write as denominator. Then count the number of shaded portion. 1, 2. We have to write as numerator. So shaded portion, numerator, total number of portions, denominator. So the fraction of this shaded portion is 2 by 6. See the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Totally 5 circles are there. So we have to write as denominator 5. How many shaded portion here? 1, 2, 3. So totally 3 shaded portion. Write as numerator. So the fraction is 3 by 5. Shaded portion 3 by 5. Listen the next one. First count total number of circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So total we have to write 25. In denominator 25. How many of them shaded? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 circle only shaded here. So write as in numerator 9. So the fraction is 9 divided by 25. See the last one. One circle given. The circle have divided into how many parts? First count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So totally 8 parts. So we have to write 8 as denominator. So in denominator we have to write 8. Now count the shaded portion. 1, 2, 3, 4. So total number of shaded portions are 4. So we have to write numerator as 4. So the fraction is 4 by 8. Thank you.